friendship. What is friendship? In the backyard wrestling business, it's nothing more than an illusion. You draw your competitors as close as you possibly can, then you devour them. Just like I devoured you, Tim. The guys from the EBW carved you up. I chewed on you and spit you out. My words are biblical. Some are even referring to me as the new Antichrist of the EBW. The new Antichrist of backyard wrestling. You want me, Tim? Don't they all?